Countdown to some added traffic chaos coming for the Pulaski Skyway. Crews will start 2 years of Skyway rehab on the 81-year-old bridge. That all starts April 12th. CBS 2's Christine Sloan explains what it will mean for drivers.
Officials say a new bridge would cost billions of dollars more and years to build. In Jersey City, Christine Sloan, CBS 2 News.